The viral one pan oats for those who, like my daughter, just don't like bananas.
Instead of bananas, grate in one apple, then top that with your oats, your chia seeds, applesauce, vanilla extract, milk, maple syrup, cinnamon, and nutmeg. Mix it all together. Top with diced apples, pecans, a little bit of cinnamon, and bake.
While that bakes, crumble Biscoff or graham crackers so you can top it warm with Biscoff dust and a drizzle of maple syrup. I'm telling you, even without the bananas, it came out amazing.